commitment that you got to actually make someone like this until I got married. And it's been one of the most amazing things I've done because it helps you respect yourself more. It helps whatever guy you deal with or guy you don't deal with respect you more. I think you get more time to think and focus and really get clarity and vision and just like discernment about your life. And you just, I think it just gets a lot of the junk out of the way and helps you kind of have tunnel vision for what you should be doing. And so, in my opinion, for me, it was awesome. Just help a lot. So, and I would tell anyone to do it.
You got it.
I think that we're worth so much more than the difference of credit card. I think sometimes we devalue ourselves by thinking that we have to have a certain something to be a certain something. When really, if someone really loves you, they're going to love you for you. And everything else is just icing on the cake.
I do. Your husband's looking at
it. Thank you.
One more question. You know, think like a man who cares, kind of find out now what's next. What can I see next?
Oh man, I just got my own TV show on NBC called Infamous, and it's I don't want to say it's a family drama because it's about so many different things, but in short, my character is recruited by the FBI to infiltrate the family that raised her and find out who murdered her first time, and possibly do some of the things. Yeah, I'm excited. Get to kick some, you know what? Thank you so much.
All right.
See you.